More news tonight. Caught driving drunk once, and you'll have to prove you're sober for 6 months.
Tomorrow, Kansas lawmakers look at tougher laws for DUI offenders. And KMBC 9's Cliff Judy is live with what it means for you, Cliff.
Laura, right now in Kansas, you have to have 2 DUIs before you're going to be required to use an interlock device to get into your car and actually start it. But with this new law, every time you got into your car, Kansas would become the 12th state in the country to where you have to pass this test before your car starts. For anyone who has to use this device for the first time, the emotions are rarely positive.
They're upset and ashamed that they've gotten in trouble.
Evergreen Ignition interlock workers like Russell Campillo know that while arrests of drunk drivers get them off the road, interlock devices can keep them there. On Thursday, Kansas lawmakers will look into a law that would require every DUI offender get one, not just repeat offenders.
We're definitely going to have more clients. It's assisting on many, many levels.
Evergreen let me use one of their test models. I have to not just blow, but also hum into the device to prove I'm a person, not an offender trying to use a machine to blow air into the device to fool it. If I have alcohol in my system, the car won't start.
And I have not been drinking.
Evergreen has thousands of customers, some who aren't even required to use the device. They simply decided the device protects them from becoming just one more arrest or worse.
They may get stuck in a parking lot, but they're miles that they're not driving drunk and taking the chance and running into somebody or killing themselves or somebody else.
The fines would also increase $250. Lawmakers are also hoping that this would keep repeat offenders from slipping through the cracks. The KBI would track not just DUI convictions and arrests, but also DUI diversions. Larry?
Cliff Judy, thank you very much. And under the proposed law, a first-time DUI offender would have to use an interlock device for 6 months. Penalties on using the device increase up to 10 years for a 5th DUI.